Welcome to another episode of eThekwini Matters. My name is Zimbili Masibuko, your host. Today we are profiling Lungani Nene, founder of Spot On Fire Controls, who won under the eThekwini Municipality's 2023 Lionstone Business Plan Competition, a program that encourages and rewards entrepreneurial culture and innovation. The competition aims to stimulate good business ideas and encourage sustainable entrepreneurship, innovation, and competitiveness among entrepreneurs. Nene won under the Entrepreneurship Excellence category last year. Sibingelele sithenjwa on eThekwini Matters.
Ngiyabingelela nami, and thanks so much, Pala, for giving me this opportunity.
Please tell us about yourself, who you are, your business, and the services that you offer.
My name is Lungani Nene from Spot On Fire Controls. Spot On Fire Controls is a fire protection company that supplies, installs services and repairs fire equipment, like your fire extinguishers, your sprinkler systems, fire hydrants, fire hose reels, fire detections, all these big tanks and pumps that we use to pump water into the system. So we are an SABS approved fire protection company, also affiliated with the Fire Protection Association of South Africa and also SAQCC. So yeah, thank you.
Siyabongela sekhanelisela for being the 2023 beneficiary of the eThekwini Municipality Lionstone Business Plan Competition. Tell us what you won from the competition and how has winning this competition benefited your business?
I won 40,000 rands. That was used to fund Amalundu Zanama assets or the stock that I was going to procure. And so that assisted me to ensure, as and when I had bigger orders, I was not left stranded. And I ensured that I had, stock readily available. Must have come to my clients that wanted to order something from me and ensured that I delivered on time. And because speed is very important in what we do.
Mm. Can you unpack your journey of the competition from the time you entered until the award?
It was a great journey because it forced me to, have a deeper view into the business in itself and the marketing and the key components within the business as outlined in the business plan. And then, also meeting a lot of Amalundu Zanama entrepreneurs, that participants within the program that had entered, and also trying to network NABO, finding synergy and where we can plug each other. So kwakumnandi, and it was a great experience because pitching and speaking in front of people is not something that one does. You always, gradually grows and improves as you go along.
So in your view, what is exactly the significance of the Lionstone Business Plan Competition in helping small businesses?
It is significant because it gives one a reassurance of your journey. Sometimes if a business is not doing well, and at some point you'd want to relook at your CV, because as I indicated that I had a background, a banking or financial services background. So from time to time, you'd be like tempted to go to rotation. I was in Zamukalaz, opportunities, especially after Amalundu Zanama, after my floods, and also after a July unrest. It left, I think, a lot of businesses in a point of despair and not knowing what the future ahead for them. So it was more like validation and assisted us to promote our business even more, gave us some breaking rights. And with the Malumunta Itola, I was able to buy an additional stock for Umsebenzi and Amutoli like dams, because after I won and shared on my statuses, there's quite a number of other people, like friends, who shared in their statuses. And it was luckily seen by someone who's doing a project in Adams College, a project for the value of close to $1 million. So wabona wacela details ami, and they sent me a BOQ to complete. I completed it. I sent it back. A few days later, I received an appointment. So a great way for us to also grow, because it means our CIDP grading grows, our references also grows, and our publicity continues to grow. And the experience that we have in different projects also, you know, iyakhuphuka, we have more credibility now if we are tendering for bigger and more projects and more clients as well.
Mm. Nene, what is your message to other businesses, especially kakhulukazi uma ubheka competition?
Take yourself outside of a comfort zone and try to learn as much as you can. Take it as an opportunity to learn, improve your skills, and also use it as an opportunity to network. I'm also figuring it to the event, because you get to meet quite a number of people that are in different industries that you can network with. That from Lab Konami, I also got a few more clients in the award ceremony in itself. So, kwasiza kakhulu. So I just encourage everyone not to hesitate to turn apply and use it as a learning curve and an experience that they can implement or use to grow their businesses.
How can people access your services?
We are available at number 240 Booth Road, Unit C5, in Katumena, same road as Pavilion if you're going to UKZN. Also, we have a website called www.spotonfirecontrols.co.za. Our telephone number is 031-945-1922. And the cell phone number is 0733-888-247. Email ulungani@spotonfirecontrols.co.za. Ngiyabonga kakhulu for the opportunity and thanks for the viewers.
That was Lungani Nene, founder of Spot on Fire Controls, who won under the eThekwini Municipality's 2023 Lions Den Business Plan Competition. That was Lungani Nene, founder of Spot on Fire Controls, who won under the eThekwini Municipality's 2023 Lions Den Business Plan Competition. From myself, Zimbili Mazibuko, and the entire team, it's goodbye. Till next time, don't forget to subscribe, to like, and to share. And happy with Mark.